So now we will be taking the walking tour of Balli Maidan Gali, which is in Old Delhi, India. If you want to reach this locality by Delhi Metro, you can reach this place by taking the Delhi Metro Violet Line and deboarded Lal Qila Metro Station and exit from gate number 1 and walk towards Patthar Ki Masjid. You will reach this locality. And if you want to reach it fast, you can take rickshaw or anything else, which will take approx 10 rupees and will take you to this locality, and you will be at this place. Some of the interesting fact about Balli Maidan is that the great Urdu poet, can you guess the name of that poet? Mirza Ghalib was a famous Urdu poet. He has come here and took a house on rent in this Balli Maidan locality, and he died in the year 1869 in this locality. And that's before independence of India. At that time the area was, the lane or the road was very narrow at that time, and there is some interesting fact about this locality, that why this place is known as Balli Maidan. At that time this place was occupied by, or there was lots of home for the people of the community who are known as rovers and the kastis. The men did not use oars. The water in the canal nearby was shallow. They instead used a bali or a long bamboo pole. Those who rowed these boats, means a bamboo stick, to draw water from the canals are known as Balli Maidan. That's the reason why this locality is known as Balli Maidan. सोच तो कुछ वैसे ही रहा। So now we will be taking the walking tour of this locality and try to observe things which we are going to see in this locality while we were walking. Apart from honking, which is a common tradition in India, as you might be knowing, and if anybody is interested in taking the walking tour of Delhi or Old Delhi or any of the locality in Delhi or Old Delhi, you can contact me on my Instagram handle, that is amitbansi007. You can spell it as AMIT, Amit BANSHI 007, and I will take you on a virtual ride with me on the narrow and lovely street of Old Delhi, or the capital city of our country, New Delhi, or any of the location of your choice in Delhi or New Delhi. So I will not disturb you more, so just enjoy the walk, and don't forget to like my channel and subscribe for more future videos like this. So enjoy the walk. Lots of bangle shops. As I can see, there are lots of bangle shops which ladies and girls wears in India in their hand. So if you want to do shopping for bangles, then this will be a right place to be. I don't know where Ghalib ki Haveli is located. If I come to see while I am walking, I will definitely show you. So see how electricity is distributed in Old Delhi or Delhi. Lots of wires are present without properly handling. You will also forget which is your wire. See the condition. You can't say which is your wire, and see the traffic. I will shamosa, jalebi, dal, and a shot the girl got from his sister, I think so. So if you don't like my current video or you have any suggestion regarding this video, you are most welcome in the comment section of the video and tell what did you like about this video or what are these things which you didn't like, or I will or shall I continue with my old vlogging style that I will walk simply and try to show you how Delhi or old Delhi or any part of India is without saying anything. Just suggest me, and it takes lot of effort to build and publish a video on YouTube. So please support us, me, by subscribing to the Walking Journey channel, which will motivate me a lot. It's approx 6:30 p.m. in the evening and it's still 45 degrees centigrade in Delhi, and I'm sweating heavily. But trying to show you the fun of Delhi and old Delhi. So please subscribe to my channel, which will motivate me a lot. Thanks and enjoy the walk. Mango. हलवाई स्वीट शॉप। My left, this is the mosque. Lots of shoes store, and I don't know the English name, lychee, which is a summer fruit in India. So and slippers everywhere on this land.